Good morning, children. Today we are going to study ICSE Mathematics, Chapter 6, pages 99-100. First, open the page 99. Today our topic is first topic. Solve these word problems. These word problems. So. Word problems, solve these word problems. A. There were 21 birds on a tree. See the picture here. There were 21 birds on a tree. 10 flew away. How many are left? Children, left means minus, means subtract. Okay. So children, you know 21 birds on a tree, 20 ones, 2 tens, 1 1. So you write here 2 tens, 1 1. Now children, 10 flew away. Okay, so 10 flew away, you write 10 10. Okay. Now minus sign. How many question is how many are left? So you do minus. So first subtract the digit in the ones place. Okay. So see 1 0 minus 0. So same number you write here. Okay. Now children 2 minus 1. See tens place, so subtract the digit in the tens place. So any problem, draw the lines. 1, so 1 left, so 1 answer. So write here the answer, 11. How many are left? 11 birds are left. Okay, so 11 are left. Number next, B. There were 64 animals in a zoo. 23 shifted to another zoo. How many are left? See, left. Again, left. Left means minus sign. Okay. So 24 animals in a zoo. So, you know 24 is 24 is equal to 4 10 6 1. So you write here 23 shifted to another zoo. So write 23 sign minus. Now children, 6. First, see the ones place, everyone. So, subtract the digit in the ones place first. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So, left 1, 2, 3. Okay. So, answer 3. And tens place, see 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Take away. So, left 1, 2. Minus 2. So left 2. So your answer 2. So your answer 46 minus 23. Answer 23. So 23 are left. Okay. Next, see, mummy got to 32 pastries. Says birthday. Mummy got 32 pastries for RUC's birthday. The children are 12. Sorry, the children ate 12. How many are left? You see the picture here. how many are left. So first you write 32 plus 32. Left, you know left means minus sign, subtract 32. T tends to 1s, 12, 1 10, 2 1s. Now 2, first see 1s place 2 minus 2, 1 2. So 2 minus 2, 2 minus, so 0, right here 0. 3 minus, now see tens place, so 1 2 3, 1 minus, so left 2, see count 1 2, so 2. So answer is 20 are left. How many pastries are left? 20 pastries are left. Okay. So practice children. First word problem read first and then we'll do it. Okay. Next. Next also same. DE. D. Manav had 25 balloons. He gave 12 to his sister. 12 to he gave 12 to his sister. How many balloons are left with Manav? See here, 25 balloons is here. Okay. So you write first 25, 2 tens, 5 ones. Okay. He gave 12 to his sister. So you write here 1 10, 2 ones. How many balloons are left? Okay, with Manav. Left means minus sign. Means subtract. Means minus. Okay. Five. So first you see ones place. So 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Minus 2. See 2 is here. So 2 small number minus. So left 1, 2, 3. So 3 you write here. Now children see tens place 2 minus 1. So draw the lines 1, 2, 1 minus, so left 1. So answer 13. So you write here 13. How many balloons are left with Manav? 13 balloons are left with Manav. Okay. E.
Sania brought 38 pencils.
So see the pencils. Okay.
So brought 38 pencils. She gave 24 to her friends. How many pencils are left with her?
So first see tens ones. So 38 pencils. 3 tens, 8 ones. So write here 3 tens, 8 ones. 38, 24 to her friends. So 2 tens, 4 ones. Okay. So how many pencils are left? Minus, subtract. First subtract.
First children, subtract the digit in the ones place first.
So 8, I draw the lines here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now 4, see 4, 4 minus. Okay, so left 4, count left 4. 3, 2, 1, 2, 3, 2 minus, so left 1. So answer is 14. Okay. So practice.
Children, see here, add or subtract. Mix here. Okay. Add or subtract. See, first line 4 maths is addition, and next line, second line, subtract. Okay. So first, you know,
tens and ones. So five first ones you see, 5 plus 1 you know, after 5 6, so you write here 6, and 6 plus 2, any problem draw the lines, 6 plus 2 8. Okay, next also same, ones tens and ones first ones place, you see ones place first, add the ones and write the sum under ones first. So 3 plus 2 3 4 5 5, and tens place you see only 5. Okay, so only 5, so write same number 5. Okay, so do it on your own CD. Next E, tens ones also same. Same means minus sign. So first subtract the digit in the ones place first, 8, any problem draw the lines, 8, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. Okay, 3 minus, so left 1 2 3 4 5. Okay, now see the subtract the digit in the tens place. Okay, tens place you see 1 2 3 4 5, 2 minus, so left 1 2 3. So okay, F, tens ones, see first ones subtract the ones place. Okay, ones place 4 minus 2, 1 2 3 4, 2 minus, so 2 left. And see here, write the digit in the tens place as it is. Okay, so write 7, so answer 72. So practice practice the add and or subtract. So G, H, do it on your own. Okay, now circle the correct answer. A, 78 plus 20. So you write here 78 plus 20. So you know 8 tens place, any you know right side tens place, left side lines right side ones place, left side tens place. Okay, so right side see here 8 0, so same number you write here 8. And see here 7 plus 2, any problem draw the line, 7 plus 2 7 8 9. So I write here 9, so answer 98 is right. See here 98 circle. Now C, question C, 83 minus 43. Right side ones place first is minus, so 3 minus 3 0, 1 2 3, so 3 minus, so total 0. 8 minus 4, 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8, minus 4 minus 4, so left 4. So answer, correct answer 40. Okay, so write the right answer you circle. Okay, correct answer, right answer means correct answer you circle. Okay, so do it on your own. B, BEDF. BEDF. So I hope everyone understood page 99 and 100. So practice nicely. Now children, take out your homework, chapter 6, pages 99 and 100.